Okay. Over here, question 12. The picture below shows a hibiscus flower and take note they are usually bright red or yellow in color. Can anyone tell me what's the reason of them being bright red?
Because they attract insects.
Good. So it's basically to attract pollinators. Very good. Now, the main thing is, other than, you cannot just say that this is to attract pollinators, you have to explain how is this flower most likely to be pollinated. And not only that, you can explain. Always remember, when they're asking for how means they want the method of pollination. And explaining means you need to tell me in two sections or two parts. Okay? Does anyone know exactly is the method of pollination? It's pollinated by? Since it is bright red and yellow, pollinated by?
The colors that attract
the insects.
Okay, insects? Insects or animals.
Okay, animals.
When the insects land inside the plant,
does it help? It attracts the animals.